let me show you how to make outline in Photoshop. You can download the images in the description down below to follow along. Select the Quick Selection tool. Choose Cloud. And click on Select Subject. Press Ctrl+J to copy the selection onto a new layer. Go to Effects and choose Stroke. Set the stroke size and color to your liking. That's it, I hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Also, check out other videos on my channel. Thank you for your support.